How's the knee feel?
Feels good.
You ready to go?
I'll be playing tomorrow.
How many minutes?
They haven't told me yet, but I know I'm finally playing, so that's all I'm
doing. Does 20 sound about right?
I'll let it get 20 minutes.
What's most important to you? Like showing you can get to the basket, or showing you can make threes?
Just getting back on the court, showing that, you know, I can help my team, to be honest. Whatever I need to do, get open shots, get to the rim, whatever I can to protect the team.
Any nerves kind of going into tomorrow?
Any nerves? No, I'm just happy to be back.
You've been out 195 days. Is that shocking to you?
It feels like a long time. The way I sound, very happy to get back on the court finally. And it all starts with tomorrow.
Was it ever frustrating?
Yeah, you know, it gets frustrating when you play basketball your whole life and then it gets taken away from you for a little bit. But like I said, I'm happy to be back.
Were you expecting to play Saturday?
Saturday it was kind of 50-50. And then, yeah, you want it just to be safe. So I told him that was fine. I was like, I'm playing Wednesday for sure. That's what we're doing.
If you play Wednesday, everything goes well. Friday, is that a possibility?
I'll be back on the court.
What are you most looking forward to learning about playing on this team?
I'm looking forward to having a lot of fun and winning a lot of games. You know, he's the best player in the world. Just do what I can to help him out.
I mean, like, how you guys interact on the court?
We'll be playing fast. So, you know, I'll be getting the ball to him a lot. He can do the same, you know, just keep trying to push it. So, that's going to be a very interesting dynamic.
Hey, Lonzo, do you think what LeBron went through when he was 18 coming into the league playing for his hometown team is similar at all to what you've experienced so far?
Somewhat. I think so. I think he was still a little bigger than I was, but pretty close.
In terms of the pressure of being the local guy who...
Yeah, you know, when you grow up and then you get to that team, they, you know, need some help. You know, they put a lot on.
Was that harder for you than maybe you anticipated? Because you grew up dreaming of playing to the Lakers.
I knew what it was when I got here. I live in L.A. You know how the fans are, so you got to produce.
And Lonzo, LeBron said that in watching you scrimmages, he didn't really couldn't tell that you were injured over the summer. Did that surprise you, or did you feel the same way?
I've been rehabbing a lot, so you know, I was good to go, you know, strength wise, kind of all it was. You know, the speed's still there, still jumping, so feels good.
So is the conditioning stuff more what it was?
The conditioning is what it is. You know, just being able to run at that pace for a longer time.
And how are you feeling towards that end?
It's getting better. You know, still not where it needs to be, obviously, because you know, I've just been out for so long, but it'll get better.
Come back against Golden State. Obviously, they're defending champs, pretty good pace. Pretty high quality.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's going to be very fun. You know, the way we play, the way they play. It's going to be a lot of up and down, a lot of shots being taken. It's just fun basketball to both play and watch.
Lonzo, the strength you added, have you felt a difference now that, you know, you've been able to go out there for a week or so?
Yes, you can feel a big difference. You know, last year I was 190, now I'm about 205, 210, depending on the day. So it helps a lot.
How so do you feel it?
You just get to the basket easier, you switch better, you know, guard big, you play me out 1-4 switch, so it helps me out a lot.
So what do you feel like is going to be the most different in your game this year than it was in the games you played last year?
Just being more consistent, hitting open shots, and being able to guard a little bit, you know, 1-1 guard.
Lonzo, watching these preseason games, has there been anything that you've noticed, all right, hey, when I come in, I need to focus on this can help?
Obviously, you know, there's a lot of positives and some negatives as well. I'll be on the second team, so I've been watching, you know, kind of take a dip when the second team comes in, so hopefully I can help that out. And, you know, Rondo and LeBron going to lead us, you know, I've been on the second team trying to lead them.
What has the coaching staff told you about competition for the starting job? Has that been something you guys have discussed?
We haven't really talked about it. You know, we just go out and practice, and, you know, whatever, you know, the best way to help us win if it's going to be.